All right, we want to get to breaking news this morning. Raleigh police are searching for suspects after someone got shot near Triangle Town Center. Officers were called to an apartment complex around 2 o'clock this morning and found a man with a gunshot wound, but he is expected to be okay. We'll share with you more details once they come in.